Celtics without Kemba Walker, although he's not that far off from playing. That's the word from the Celtics, as Walker's been dealing with that knee problem. Here's Tice. Smart has played well. Missed the last game on Monday. Knocks down the first shot, a three-pointer for Marcus Smart.
The game, when he looks at Tatum now, he goes, I think he got taller. They still list him as 6'8",
as Tice able to connect. And a 16-7 lead. Celtics shooting lights out there. 4 of 5 from downtown. Real choppy, or better than you expected, considering the lack of time the teams were together, as Brown goes to the basket.
See, to me, that's why we're having a lot of blowouts and teams losing games in the last 6 minutes. Exhibition games also, Mike, where you could try different combinations. So the short period, and then the lack of exhibition games, and then naturally over the summer for your rookies and that to get indoctrinated into what your program is all about.
Marcus Smart runs and tracks it down. Jaylen Brown inside. And Tice helping out on the offensive end. Tatum now picked up by Hero. Gets the pass inside. Smart. Shot won't go. Fight for the rebound. Marcus Smart comes out of the pack. Inside pass and a finish to Tice.
Now that was beautiful both ways.
Marcus Smart finds Tice. Tice just shy of the foul line, knocks it down, and Tice with 11 big points. The Celtics go up 2.
See, once again, you're at a little pick and roll. 3-point line, no penetration. Where you got a chance to then potentially get fouled.
Tatum keeps his dribble alive. Back to Brown, corner 3. The tip from Williams won't go. The second tip is good from Tice. And it's a 10-point lead, a timeout call by the Miami Heat.